don't like his
right forearm.
You don't like his shirts?
The shirts, the fucking rainbow, the overly colorful sneakers and the jorts.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors
the fucking
leave the
How do you exit it? Yaha se?
Nay, you're supposed to slam someone against that door.
Oh.
Either the door or the wall.
There are so many iconic names attached to this sort of match. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, Big Boss Man, Triple H, Rikishi, The Rock. I could go on and on and on.
How about that fateful night between the Undertaker?
Fucking jump on him. What are you doing?
He can't jump, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking beat up the ref.
What's he open to find down there? A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh my.
Bye, Nicol Otis.
Otis Magotis.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Get it.
Give me that shit. No, don't climb
back
out.
The ring.
Hey, John Cena, alright.
Cena
right in the middle. Fucking Cena nuts.
Corey, how does it
what the hell?
Really?
The chances of being seriously injured inside the cell? Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstar's got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise. Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Whoa! Beth, get out of the way!
Oh my.
Reversal?
Right back.
Fuck
with
you.
Reversal.
Get back in there, man.
With the
wow.
Oh.
Fuck
he
you.
Switches it back around.
Why Nickel Ring say? Shukar hai yaar.
You have a grabbing fetish in this game, yeah.
He gets back into the ring.
No!
Opus is Opus. And each of these lethal maneuvers have gotta be taking a toll. So many dangerous attacks. Making it difficult to regain any composure. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Destroy this guy.
Bad to worse. And Otis was ready there.
No!
Huh?
How? Great job.
Reversing
stun. Reverse that.
Again!
Otis was just a step slow.
Otis! Kuch to useful kar diya karo. Oh my.
Okay.
Ye kya ho raha
hai? I don't even know kya ho raha
hai.
Ye kya ho gaya?
Yeah. I don't know what happened, but I like it. Come here, bitch. Fuck up, really? Impressive son of a bitch.
Give
me a fucking hammer. Grab it! Really? Fucking grab him. I hate it when that happens.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Fuck out of here, yeah.
Cena,
oh shit.
Things around.
Hey, what does this do? Come back move! No!
Nah, come back move, eh?
Nay, it gave me an option for come back move. What does that even mean? Is it come back move? Oh, this! No, signature. Oh my.
Here we go. Come back time.
Do your fucking come back move?
Fire.
No!
Yeah, they can't come back.
Hey, Otis is so fucking shit.
Fire, Niklo! Yeah, I am done with Otis.
Otis might not be the best guy.
Oh, John Cena wapas andar phenk deta hai
usko. Cena sizing him up.
Oh no. Oh no.
Hey?
You reversed it somehow. Oh my god, I didn't even know I reversed it. Come here, bitch. Oh, come on!
Yeah, I wanna break the fucking cage, yeah.
right by those cell walls. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Looking to take flight here.
Yeah, you ain't.
He's thinking a steel chair, just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. Into the ring now.
Otis, man.
Pride and poise personified. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
What the?
Oh, clothesline. Big forearm. And Cena's able to evade.
Otis, you're fucking here, Otis. Son of a bitch.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And has something going,
but can't. I don't even know how this is happening, yaar. Dude, I had an option for a signature. He won't even do it.
Right in the face. Overhand right lands.
Oh. Who would have thought? There we fucking go.
Oh,
sit back down, bitch. Oh shit, little drone gonna get up?
There we go. A malicious string of attacks right now.
Wait, this is worse than the fucking beating that Brock Lesnar gave you. I'll make it worse. Okay,
these superstars have endured so much punishment. Certainly looking worse for wear, but the
comeback move. No, no. It keeps giving me an option for a comeback move, but nothing happens.
You don't press it.
I do press it. Then John Cena does it.
Yeah, nikal Otis ko ring se bahar.
I don't know where. I ain't going nowhere. Signature. Signature. Come back,
Cena's perseverance. Corey, the superstars getting right back in this match. It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing. And his offense meets a brick wall.
Oh, come on. Go away, German man. I don't want to fucking play. Some people just can't take
that. Well scouted. Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind. Cena's never give up attitude. Shining through once again.
No.
Caught in the hard way.
Why are you keep bringing me back in? Ye kya kar rahe ho tum?
Musti, musti, no!
See, I cancelled it.
I kinda like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more
punishment. Dinde khab.
Oh no! Oh fucking hell.
These are dangerous attacks on their
own. Wait, why are you targeting my belly? There's no useless thing to do in mankind.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Oh my god.
Just destroy Otis, yaar.
Oh my god. This is like a fucking piliata.
This is getting scary now. No one can
survive. This is not safe.
Oh my god. Otis.
Oh my.
Hey, he's fine. He's fine. Hey, this could. Balik has signature. He has this. He needs this unique condition.
Did you hear that, John?
Come back, move. What the hell? That's not a comeback move.
Reversal catches Otis.
I think the comeback move is what causes that whole thing to happen.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And here comes big match. Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch.
No, again.
Comeback move, okay? Yes. Let's go.
So much for a comeback move.
Whoa!
What the hell? Oh, I'm stunned.
Ab agar ye bahar na nikla na, I have had it.
Ab to nikalna chahiye.
Shukar hai ye bahar nikla.
Otis should be dead.
Otis.
Acha, no, I think you're supposed to somehow drag me over to the wall, the darwaza.
Otis.
Where's the door? Wait, maybe. Maybe. No, no, you have to go take me to the door.
Appe yaar, tiddi ut.
Wait, hang on, let me get up, I'll run to the door.
Bang!
Oh, I think I've done it. Let's go!
Oh, yes, you've done it!
That
Watch out, I think you can climb up. Now do Saxton. Leave me out of this. He's got something in mind here. I don't think I want to know what it is. Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being. What gave you the first hint, Byron? Oh. Otis rises again.
But let's prepare the Undertaker versus Mankind match. Heart pounding,
adrenaline pulsing, and that's exit, just exit, 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 exit. He's not wrong. I can't watch this. Hang on. I'm going to very slowly climb up. He's touched it by Otis. What's he trying to prove here? That he's the best? Wait, it's like this fucking retarded Lion King.
Retarded Lion King.
Yeah. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. He made it to the top. What the? Oh, just stop moving. No, no, don't throw me off. What the? John
Cena, right, oh my.
You're noticing? I think you have to go to the middle of the one. Yep. Nay, you can't throw me off. You can't throw me off. You're supposed to throw me through. I think one of the, I think the center wala, if you slam me enough times onto that, I think it should break. Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one. Yeah. Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are doing.
He can't get that.
He's doing. No, my finisher can't get that. What the hell? Here, are you fucking submitting me for some reason? What is the point of this? Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a
lot of damage. You know what? I'll cancel this because I don't want to win it this way.
Yeah, I wonder why.
No, you can't win on top of the cage, anyways.
Really?
Yeah, you can't. You can only do it in the ring. Oh my god.
Oh.
You're supposed to do it directly onto this chair.
Oh my goodness!
What I'm saying is, if you're going to I'm dead. I might be about to rethink that in light
of what we just witnessed. Bas pin Otis, chhod de iske kamar John Cena. Pin him.
Oh my fucking god!
If you get up from this, oh my! Itne AAs mare upar se maine.
This is how Otis died.
Rip Otis.
Look at him celebrating the murder of someone. Like a true American. And that's a textbook win.